दोस्तों आपने सुपर हेक्सागन का नाम तो सुना ही होगा। नाउ दिस सुपर हेक्सागन आई एम यूजिंग फॉर द सुपर ट्रिक हाउ टू रिमेंबर द ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक आइडेंटिटीज। फॉर ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक आइडेंटिटीज फर्स्ट यू ड्रॉ अ हेक्सागन एंड ड्रॉ इट्स डायगनल्स। आफ्टर ड्रॉइंग इट्स डायगनल्स यू हैव टू राइट 10 cot on opposite vertices, then sine and cosec on other opposite vertices, then cos and sec on the opposite vertices. So you have to remember, on left side you have sine, tan, sec, and right side you have all c's. See, all c's means cos, cot and cosec. Then how can we make trigonometric identities with the help of this hexagon? You see here, 10 into cot equals to 1, sine into cosec equal to 1, cos into sec equals to 1. You know it? Only you have to use this trick to remember it. 10 into cot equals to 1, sine into cosec equal to 1, cos into sec equal to 1. Now we see other identities. You have to draw the clockwise arrow here in alternative triangles. Then you can get other identities like sine square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, 1 plus cot square theta, this is written 1, you have to write at the center 1, 1 plus cot square theta equals to cosec square theta, 10 square theta plus 1 equal to sec square theta, this way, 10 square theta plus 1 equal to sec square theta. Once you get these 3, then you can get other 3. Other three either you can get by transposing here, or you can take these arrows anti-clockwise. In anti-clockwise you can get 1 minus cos square theta equals to sine square theta, cosec square theta minus cos square theta equals to cosec square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1, sec square theta minus 1 equal to 10 square theta. Now you can get other trigonometric identities also with the help of same hexagon, like sine 90 minus theta equal to cos theta, cos 90 minus theta equal to sine theta, tan 90 minus theta equals to cot theta, cot 90 minus theta equals to tan theta, and cosec 90 minus theta equal to sec theta, sec 90 minus theta equal to cosec theta. So that's all. Is it super hexagon or not? So if you like this video, then don't forget to share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so you can get all updates my video. Thank you.